Savory. Sweet. East European art. And coffee. Cello Deli in Monton, Salford, has recently launched a suspended coffee scheme, allowing those that attend the cafe to buy one drink for themselves or one drink to give to somebody who may have lost such a luxury during the economic downturn. Owner Arena explained.
The customers come in, buy their own coffees, buy their own drinks, and then to suspend another drink. So they wouldn't get that coffee, we'd put that one as a tick on the board. And other people who didn't have the money to buy a coffee would be able to come in and claim that suspended coffee.
With 75 people applying for each open position in Salford, it's now the most difficult part of the country to find employment. But Irina believes the recent economic upturn is already having a positive effect.
I think there's been a change in confidence, and I think people, even though we might be still in a recession, I think people want to get themselves out of it. So I think it's all about how you feel. But I definitely feel now that Monton and the places like Langworthy, there are really good communities that are coming out of the recession.
Facing £75 million of further council cuts, local residents say such schemes can only help.
I think it's a smashing idea. It brings a sense of community to the village, and you know, people can come in, grab a coffee if they've like left a change at home or if they've not got any money on them. You know, I think it's a lovely idea.
People just want to buy something for somebody else, and it's a nice feeling. I guess it gives a good feel to people who do it. And we've got a few customers now who know about the scheme, so we've got regular suspended coffee takers.
As Salfordians continue to feel the economic squeeze, universal kindness wins out in this East European cafe. Alec Herron, Keys TV, Monton.